It is difficult to imagine living in a world without the wild. Yet we are removing the one thing that all wild animals need to live, their habitats. In 2018, I said humans are on track to wipe out almost all wild vertebrates by the year 2026, an idea that we labeled year zero, the year when all wild animals are gone. It is now 2021, and I want to provide you with an update on year zero and share my plan on how we can make sure that year zero never becomes a reality. In 2018, we calculated that year zero would arrive in just 8 short years by the year 2026. The calculation was based on a set of reports issued by the World Wildlife Fund that tracked the decline of wild vertebrates since 1970. By 2010, their numbers had decreased by 52%. 2 years later, they had decreased by 58%. Now, a newly released report states that by 2016, wild vertebrates had declined by 68%. So we remain on track for year zero. At the current rate of decline, 100% of wild animals would be gone by the year 2026. But the situation is far from hopeless. Each of us can take action today that can prevent year zero from ever happening. Wild animals require land in order to live. They need land to look for food, to build nests, raise families, and to roam. But today, humans are increasingly taking this land for themselves. And the number one reason is animal agriculture. All over the world, humans are destroying forests to make room for the commercial grazing of animals or to grow the food to feed them. In the oceans, humans are also employing ever more sophisticated technology to locate the last remaining schools of fish. And this leaves wild animals no room to survive. But this is where you come in. Your choices actually make a huge difference in delaying and ultimately preventing year zero. By first reducing and eventually eliminating meat from your diet, you are sending a market signal to stop producing so much meat. Every time you eat a meal, your choice to not eat animal products, and combined with millions of others making the same choice, will make it unprofitable to continue to destroy the forest for animal agriculture, ensuring that wild animals have space to thrive. But to do this, we need a mass movement, a viral public awareness and constructive action campaign that is unrivaled in history. United in Heart has created an app that energizes a worldwide movement to solve climate change and stop biodiversity loss through coordinated action on food, trees, and communication. Here is how it works. First off, food. The app empowers you to set and track your diet goals and earn points along the way. Second, trees. The United in Heart app enables you to make tree planting donations to grow food forests that create food sovereignty. These plantings are fully veganic. We do not use animal manure. Finally, the app incentivizes you to watch and share powerful videos that compel action. You'll be able to see the cumulative impact of everyone that has joined the movement through you or one of your friends. We now have a realistic and practical solution to climate change. All that is missing is you. Join us today.